decided to go for a walk and go get some coffee. Today we have showcase, so I took a long shower this morning. I haven't dried my hair yet, so that's why it's in this beautiful bun. So I gotta steam and everything because I still got some allergies going on. But I'm excited and I think it's gonna go really well and it's gonna be awesome. Yeah, just have a slow morning. I kind of just wanted to relax and hang out, not plan a whole lot because today is the reason that we're here. Time to go get some coffee. Morning to kind of just write about some things. I like to write in my journal. I try every day. I got out of the habit of it for a while, so now I'm trying to get back to it. I feel more centered and I can like connect to my thoughts and just take time to like really think through things. It helped a lot. There's a lot of things just from graduating and graduating. I don't know, just had a lot of thoughts about graduating and everything and what I'm gonna do and my life after graduating and stuff like that. So it was nice to just sit down and kind of write out those thoughts and write kind of what I want. So yeah, that's what I did. It is an absolutely beautiful day. Like, I couldn't ask for a better day. So I'm just hanging out at the apartment. Like I said, I'm having kind of a slow day. So I want to save up my energy for this evening. I just did my makeup and my hair for this evening. I'll add some like lipstick and stuff and be like a pretty lady. I did that, I kind of warmed up my voice and I've kind of just been humming. Like I said, I took a long shower this morning so I can get the steam kind of in my throat and stuff. And I'm just drinking some hot water right now. I kind of wish I had lemon to put in the water, but I didn't think of getting it when I was at the store. So hot water it is. And I'll be drinking a lot of water up till tonight. Last night, I usually, before an audition, honestly, usually anytime, I usually don't go out. Because I like to save my voice. But that was an event I kind of had to go to. It was our alumni reunion event, which was so much fun. We had a blast and it was so great to meet so many people I haven't met before that I like were alumni. And then people like I was catching up with. And in case you don't know, Showcase is when like casting directors and stuff that are in New York come to see you. So like, it's just kind of like your introduction to now being a New York performer and not just being a college student. Yeah, so that's today. We have two rounds of that. So we'll do like our showcase twice and each person gets 2 minutes. So you get a solo. Well, usually how it works is you get a solo and then you get a duet. So each person gets 2 minutes. You get a minute for your solo and then a minute for your duet. So usually that's how it works. If someone is like, I don't want to do a duet, then they do two songs. So, or two monologues, depending on what you want. So I'll be doing a minute solo and then a duet. So that's how that works. And then tomorrow we do a showing for agents and stuff, and you do your like two pieces. So you wouldn't do your duet, you just do, you know, like your two songs. I kind of just like, I'll get nervous, and like obviously I'm nervous about it and stuff. I kind of just have to remind myself that it's 2 minutes. Like that's it, it's 2 minutes. That's all it is. Keep going over my head that it's just an audition. There's a lot of build up to literally this day and everything, but in all honesty, it's just an audition. So yeah, I may be worried about my voice and worried about allergies and it not being in the place I want it to be, but it's just an audition. I've done auditions where I was sick the day before, you know, and had terrible allergies and stuff and I made it through. So that's all it is. It's just 2 minutes. It's just an audition. So I leave to go in about an hour and a half. I'll head into the city and head over there. I'm gonna meet with my duet partner, Joey, and we're gonna like walk through our duet. And we're the only ones that are dancing in ours, so we kinda wanna see the space and kinda mark out like what we're doing and just go over it together. And then we'll do it twice, and then we'll be done. Showcase.
30 minutes, baby.
Are we excited or nervous? Who can tell?
Both.
Hands sweaty.
And very sweaty. It's hot. And my hair is already black.
Mine too. Oh. I meant it to be like this. I wanted it to be
this
like,
was on
you know,
purpose. I wanted it to just be against my head.
Yeah, I wanted it to be like, I just rolled out of bed.
I didn't try at all. Honestly, it went really well.
Yeah?
And tonight again, it's gonna go even better.
We're gonna do it.
We are rock stars in this room.
Heck yeah.
Heck yeah.
How do you feel?
Dancer first.
Of course.
The night is all finished. We are done with the showcase portion of it. It went really well. Everyone did really good. I went out to dinner with two of my friends, and we're all talking about how everyone did really well, which is exciting. So tomorrow we have like the other half of it, which is the two songs for casting directors. Today was for agents. So I don't know what that was. It was a weird noise. So yeah, but I ate so much because I was so hungry, and now I feel like I swallowed a watermelon. Trying to be quiet because people are sleeping. I want to go to sleep. Okay, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hey guys, so I didn't film a lot yesterday. Yesterday we had a kind of like a round table with alumni. And then we kind of had like a break, but it wasn't super long, so I couldn't like go like see a show or do anything really cool. It's like a glare happening, and I don't know why. So we just kind of wandered around and wandered in and out of shops. And then we had our casting director show, which our casting director show is just two songs. And then we do like what they call like round table or speed dating, where you go into a room after you've done your two songs and get feedback for like a minute with each one. It takes like 5 minutes. I found it kind of confusing, but helpful at the same time, if that makes sense. I kind of just kind of took what everybody said about my pieces. Most of the things were helpful. Just some kind of contradict each other, which is why I got a little confused. But, you know, kind of take it with a grain of salt. Everyone has a different opinion. So in the end, you know, if you're doing it for them, just know that like, oh, they like it when you do a song like this sort of a way. And none of them, I don't think, were wrong. None of them were wrong, just different ways of thinking about it. So yeah. I think some people got kind of overwhelmed about that, but I tried not to let myself get overwhelmed about it. I was just kind of like, moving on kind of thing. So yeah, I didn't get to film a lot just cause we were in and out of things that I really couldn't film. And then I was just kind of walking around. So yeah, I had lunch yesterday and just kind of hung out with some friends and stuff. It's kind of dawning on me that I'm not gonna see these people every single day anymore, which is sad. But I'm so excited for everybody. Just hearing about everyone's feedback and hearing the people about interviews and stuff has been so exciting. I have an interview today with an agent after we do one more masterclass. So I'm excited about it. Slightly nervous because I don't know what to expect, of course. So I think my oatmeal is cooled down. But yeah, I just thought I would catch you guys up and let you know. But for anybody who's like going to do one of these things, just know at least for us, we had something planned every single day. So it's kind of hard to plan your own stuff, if that makes sense. So like tonight, I'm gonna try to see a show, but I don't wanna break the bank. So I can't go like rush or get like discount tickets because mostly every day we've either had something in the evening or had something in the morning. So that kind of sucks. But just know that ahead of time. We have to be there kind of early today. I have to be at Pearl at 10 for the masterclass. And then I have to walk literally 4 minutes away, go to my interview, and then I'm meeting up with some people, I think, for like lunch after. We usually do lunch in the park, but it is very cloudy and it's supposed to rain, so I don't know if that's gonna happen. So we'll see. Heather.
Yes.
Are you ready for Susan Blackwell?
Susan.
I'm ready. But on a more serious note.
You, but Susan, right now. Come at me.
Susan?
I want the little one.
The little one is really good.
Honestly, though, this food tastes so good because it's so cold.
Mm. I was just listening to a podcast this morning and said cold water is bad for you. And I was like, that just doesn't seem correct.
I also so read good. The same
tastes
thing, but it's
so good.
So good.
And they're saying, like, yeah, you just shouldn't eat cold things. It's not good for your body. And I was like, when I drink warm water, I feel like it's poison.
I feel nauseous.
I feel nauseous.
Yeah, me too.
Room temp water.
No, it hurts my tummy.
Cold water.
You are the devil.
I'm a supporter of the cold. I'm a supporter of the cold water.
It hurts my tea.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Nope. Helps me. Makes my tummy feel good. Head to teeth. So I just left our... I don't know if you guys can hear me. Also, I'm really awkward with talking to my camera in public. I haven't gotten used to that. I just left our masterclass. It wasn't over yet, but unfortunately I had to go. So I have my meeting starting in about 20 minutes. So I got a snack and... I'm probably gonna head in just so I know what floor it's on and I'm there early. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to you guys later. I'm a little nervous and excited, so let's go. How's your day, Katie? What's up? How's your day?
Really good.
Good.
I ate a lot.
Yeah. We got some acai bowls and sandwiches. I didn't vlog it because I'm the worst.
Vegan. Vegan and gluten free.
Yes. Two things I love. We had Susan Blackwell meeting this morning. Everyone cried.
Pretty much.
Yep. Yeah. And then I had a agent meeting, which went really well, and I'll do brief about that later. I ran into her boyfriend on the way out. Going to the same meeting.
Go, honey.
Woo-hoo.
He's a star.
Yes. They both are. Power couple.
Stop it.
Now we're heading to do some shopping. Yeah, of course.
Going to the Vintage Twin. Everybody check it out. It's awesome. Company run by women.
Power we like women. That. Alright, now we're just waiting on our subway. We'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Ooh. Katie's about to do a quick change in public. We are trained in quick changing. We quick changed in the bathroom because I'm a lady.
Well, sorry. I couldn't get the sound off.
A success.
Here's the tea.
Not wearing shorts.
Hi.
super early because I wasn't really sure how long it was going to take me to get here. I was going to kind of debrief on yesterday. So I had a masterclass in the morning, which is the last thing. I had the third class. And then I had to leave early from that. Unfortunately, it was really good. It wasn't like a normal like masterclass where we had talked about before, like we'd work on stuff, we'd work on material, we talked about auditions and stuff. This one was talking about kind of what we wanted in life and what we were nervous about and stuff like that, which is an excellent thing to talk about because I think everyone's kind of scared. I mean, it's scary to be in school for the majority of your life. It can be like just very overwhelming. So yeah, we talked about that and stuff, and it was really awesome. And then I went to my meeting, which was a meeting with an agent. Meetings aren't saying like we want you, you know. It's just like we want to get to know you and see if we could potentially work with you and stuff like that. So meeting went well that I had. I was good. I answered a lot of my questions about kind of how I'm being seen when I come into the room and stuff, because I had like a muddy view of it. I think my professors are awesome and have been amazing and completely have changed my life, and the training was exceptional. But I mean, with anybody, they've worked with me for 4 years, so they kind of have a muddy view of what they see me as and what I come into the room looking as. So to have a completely different view, people who've never met me before, and their first like impression of me is me getting up and singing and doing an audition for them, to say, oh, she'd be this character, or she'd fit into these kind of shows. Super helpful. It was very helpful for me. And then I just had a fun day. I had a fun day with my friend Katie. She's going to be working in upstate New York this summer, and I'm probably moving there, so I don't really know when I'm going to see everybody again. It's just sad. It was just sad and like exciting too, because I can't wait to see what they do. And social media can be very big trap and hard to work with, but it can also be wonderful because like I get to see what my friends do and stuff. I get to still kind of be a part of it. So I'm very excited for that. I had a couple of friends who actually moved this weekend. This week while we were there, so they're living there, they're not coming back, so it was very interesting, very cool. I don't know when I will be back to the city. I just have, I do have some upcoming events and jobs and stuff like that, so I don't know if I'm back. I'm sure I will be there for auditions and such. It was a good week. All of us had them. I know you're ready to head back. I miss my peeps, my fans. Because it's been like finals, graduation, New York, and now we're done. So I'm ready to be done. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you like these videos, let me know. If you want to see more of these, if you have opinions on what you'd like to see from me, let me know. Thanks guys. Bye.